Hello everyone. I request you all to go through the disclaimer first. Today we are going to study about Bandhu Pujya Yoga. In one's horoscope, when the fourth house lord is being aspected or conjuncted with Jupiter, this particular yoga gets formed. Let's study in detail. Bandhu Pujya Yoga in Vedic astrology. When the fourth house lord or that house are aspected or conjoined by Jupiter, then Bandhu Pujya Yoga gets formed, which is highly auspicious for the native. Jupiter is a spiritual planet which gives happiness, luck, spirituality, education, intelligence. For example, Jupiter and Mars are conjoined in the fourth house, then the native will make his own residence. The native will get automobile. The native will get support from brother and mother. The native will be lucky. The native will be energetic. The native will be pious and spiritual. The native's obstacle will be reduced. The native will get job even in harder time. Thus, this can be seen how auspicious combinations give good results to native. This is my website. I have given the link of the website in the description box. Anyone can reach me through the website for the consultation purpose, or they can reach me through telephone, mobile, WhatsApp, Telegram. The number is 9282103960. I request you all to subscribe the channel, press the bell button, so that you will be getting the latest information at the faster rate. Thank you very much.